All right, guys. These clips are just keep on coming. Another Marvel teaser for Marvel Mondays.
I don't cook, I don't clean, but let me tell you, I got this ring.
Gobble me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Quit, jump out for you, let it get inside of me. I tell them where to put it, never tell them where I'm about to be. I'll run down on the floor, I have a name running me. Drop your shot, fight your deal. Ask for a call, why you brought that? Why you really ain't never got a walk for a thing?
Okay, so we got Deadpool and Wolverine, the newest teaser. Can't wait for this movie. This is going to be the top movie of the summer. I'm going to go watch it for sure in the theater. July 26th. Who's going to go watch it? Comment down below and give me your thoughts. But we got a new teaser. And apparently this is a big shock for everyone. Apparently Sabretooth from the original X-Men is going to be in it. Played by Tyler Mane, I think it is, or Tyler Dane, I forgot his name. But let's take a look. I want to see this. All right, guys, let's take a look.
I'm about to lose everything that I've ever cared about, and I have no idea how to save it. But you do.
Trust me, kid, I'm no hero.
This Wolverine let down his entire world.
Well, my entire world needs you. Shake up. That's what I'm talking about. Slow motion action sequence. Who knows if you live or die?
Who's next?
Oh my god. Sabretooth's going to make you die.
Wait. Time!
You look ridiculous. People have waited decades for this fight. It's not going to be easy.
Maybe not. You shoot the double, you take him down. Side control.
Tickets on sale now. Woo! So we got a glimpse of Sabretooth. I knew Sabretooth is going to come into the movie. That's another character. All these characters are coming back for sure. So many X-Men characters are coming back. So many Easter eggs. And now we got Sabretooth coming back. Are you guys excited to have Sabretooth in the movie? And are you excited for Deadpool and Wolverine? I am. Just comment down below and give me your thoughts on the movie that's going to be coming out July 26th. All right, guys, if you like this video, smash that like button, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and as always, follow me on my social media. Catch you later, dudes.